rim around it like the other one did.
Yeah, there you go. Now you're a quality control guy.
Well, I noticed when you put it in the press, you didn't do the whole press thing. You just put it in the mold only.
Yeah, and then I used that paddle.
Yeah.